Welcome to Trends Compilation. Here are the top 6 collaborations produced by BTS's Suga. Min Yoongi, also known as Suga, is known as one of the sassiest members of BTS. Still true to his name, Suga is super sweet and of course super talented. He's a rapper, dancer, and oftentimes a producer, mixing songs for the group and for his solo music. He is one of the top producers in South Korea at the moment. The Korea Music Copyright Association even attributes over 90 songs to Suga in terms of compositions and songwriting. So let's check out of some of Suga's collaborations. Number 1. Wine. Wine is sung by Soorin is among Suga's most notable work as a producer. It won Best Soul R&B Track of the Year at 2017 Melon Music Awards. Number 2. Song Request. Released on January 2019, Suga also featured in the produced This Popular Ballad by Lee Sura. The single was released also alongside a music video which features a man and a woman listening to a radio and finding comfort in the song. Number 3. Internal Sunshine, sung by Epic High, is a hip-hop song released in 2019. Suga revealed in an online broadcast to Tablo Request the production of the song while the BTS member was in Japan, and he was only too happy to make it. Tablo Young asked me to write a song for him when I was on tour. I said okay, then speedily prepared it by creating a sketch. I finished it in 2 days. I worked very fast and edited it little by little. Number 4. We Don't Talk Together, sung by Hazy, a massively popular song in South Korea, received multiple all kills in digital charts such as Melon, Genie, and Bugs. Was released through a dramatic music video that features Hazy burying or maybe not her lost love. Number 5. Suga's Interlude. Suga produced and featured in Suga's Interlude, a song from Halsey's third album, Maniac. Halsey only had a praise when talking about BTS member. Yoongi is really introspective and has this really intelligent perspective on where we are and what we are doing in our unique lifestyles, Halsey stated. Number 6. 8. One of the most awaited collaboration in the industry at the moment, IU is set to return to the music industry with 8. Suga both produced and featured in the song, which is set to be released on May 6. For more videos, please like and subscribe and don't forget to ring the bell. Thank you!